Hey guys, it's Sean, aka Tiger Mask, coming at you with another episode of this week's Fable Let's Play. So we just finished our escort quest, and we are back in the Heroes Guild to go talk to Maze, as well as level up and do things of that nature. So let's see.
You should see Maze. I believe he has some more news for you.
All right, so we know we gotta go see Maze, which means he should be somewhere around the guild hall. I'm still a chicken chaser. Sometimes you just gotta bear with it. Maze, Maze, Maze. Where are you, Maze? Not Maze. There's so many people that hang out in the Heroes Guild that...
Oh, it's such a shame not everybody can be like him.
We're approaching Maze's statue.
That do not look like, you know, heroes. I have no idea where Maze is. Let's see, where can we find Maze?
Oh no, there's another.
The last time we spoke to him was in that town, so maybe that's where he's at. Barrowstone. We should probably also pick up some health items because we used a lot on that last boss fight.
Don't do anything illegal if you'd be so kind.
See you soon.
Known as Chicken Chaser. Want some ale, please? Give me some beer.
Oh. Well, let's see if our quest log tells us where to go. Oakvale. We just gotta go to Oakvale. Let's see how close we can teleport to Oakvale. Barrow Fields, apparently. So we'll take that over and we'll see where we get to.
Are you looking for blue mushrooms? Then you've come to the right place. Pretty popular items, I can tell you. I've only got sold one to a trader near the guild, and then the other two... Let me... Oh, yes. One went to a rather miserable woman, likes to hang around the picnic area. The other went to a fellow who said he was throwing a party in the guild woods. So, are you interested? Demand is high, supply is low, so I can't take anything less than 1,500 gold.
That is a lot of gold for a one mushroom. What does I know
not
for
buying.
I know?
Stay within the law.
They are
safe with him around.
Quite the law enforcing bunch there. And here we are in Oakvale.
Hello. I remember you. We thought you died in that awful bandit raid all those years ago. So where have you been all this time? You do remember me, don't you? I was looking for Rosie, my teddy bear, just before the raid. After that day, my parents moved to Bowerstone, but I never really liked it there.
It's good to know that a young child can make you go insane.
I think I lost you there for a second. Anyway, I have to go now. But it was great to see you again. Bye!
Well, man, she disappeared quick.
Over here. Ah, there you are. I thought maybe you were getting too famous to be seen round here. I'm afraid I've heard nothing more of your sister. And there's little else I can do. There is hope yet, though.
Oh.
A blind seeress lives among Twinblade's bandit clan. She may be able to tell you about your sister.
So I'm sure all I've got to do is completely kill the bandit clan.
The seeress stands next to the bandit king himself. And it's no coincidence the bandits have been doing so well lately. Have you heard of Twinblade?
Nope.
He was a hero once. Yes. Giant of a man.
Really?
He had little patience for the guild, though.
Well, that's
he left
a jerk.
And brought together a dozen bandit factions. I always suspected he was behind the attack on your home. This could be your chance for revenge.
I do like revenge.
The camp can't be far from here. The village is often under attack. I've left a quest card at the guild with the details.
Check the guild for more quests.
So I had to come all the way out here just to be told to go back to the guild.
Don't do anything illegal, would you be so kind?
It's like my whole childhood existence. And my old home is for sale. I wonder how much. $5,000 gold. Oh well. We won't be buying that house.
Oh.
The town seems to be doing pretty well though, considering the last time I was here it was all on fire and full of dead bodies. I'll get a color skate. To the Heroes Guild to pick up our quest. To apparently probably come back to Oakvale and fight the Twin Blades. We'll see them. Find the bandit Cirrus. Let's see how close we are to the bandit camp. Well, look at that. Oakvale is close. We'll check the shops before we leave too.
Obey the law.
Would be nice to have a new weapon. If the shop was open.
Ah, I've been hearing about you.
Ready to help?
Seems pretty good.
The tavern? Marvelous, isn't it?
Let's go take out those Twinblade bandits. with a sword on our back and a spell at our hand. No one at our side. Should have no problem destroying an entire bandit camp, I'm sure. And who knows? Probably everything along the way. I don't think that was the right way. Ah, it was not. Sorry about that, everyone.
Remember.
White Sands. What is this lady doing out here? Hey, it's a quest.
I so miss your stench of dead fish. I often stand out here and look out to sea. My dear husband was lost to the waters years ago. He went on a fishing expedition and never came back.
How awful.
I haven't given up hope of seeing him again one day.
You probably should. I mean, good luck with that. Before we go in there, somebody apparently plays the treasure chest over here. Let's see what we've got inside. Da-da-da-da! Assassin boots. I wonder if they give us any sort of awesome bonuses. I have no idea if that even happens in this kind of game. Gives us some scariness, some attractiveness, and it makes us more anti. These cool boots are apparently unattractive. What are they? I don't trust this game sometimes. But either way, we're not looking to be scary right now. We're good guys for the time being. Something that's really important to note is I don't believe there is any sort of carry limit. So you can just have all these outfits on you at all times. It's pretty fun.
Ask those bandits to reach their camp.
Sneak. Can't I just kill them?
If any of them see you, they'll raise the alarm and lock the gate.
Wow.
And if that happens, you must stay hidden for a short time before the gates reopen.
Alright, so we can either hitman it or... sneak. Well, we'll try out sneaking and we'll see how we do. So he followed me exactly. Fantastic. Alright, sneak mode's over. Sneak mode is over. I did level up before our last session, so I can kill these guys a little bit faster now. I also leveled up the ability to level up faster. So now we just gotta wait for them to open the gate back up. I don't know how long a little while is. Apparently it's not terribly long, as we can see up in the right corner. Let's see what's in these barrels. Sweet, a tattoo. And the gates are open. Where's the third one? Oh. Hmm. And we're in. Super sneaky mode activated, I guess.
Here, you heard what happened to Stern?
No. What did the idiot do this time?
He only lost his bloody cap in a raid. Was a week before he could get back into the camp.
Yeah, you can't get in unless you're in full gear these days.
If you ask me, old Twin Blade's getting a bit jumpy. Don't know what's got into him. Hey, who's that?
Who is that? Oh, they mean me. Hits hard. Good lord.
Your health is critical.
I have no assassin gear yet, even though I've killed quite a few of them. Maybe this will have some. This probably will. Bandit boots, that's one. I guess I could put it on. It's worth having whatever part you can put on, right? Boop. There we go. Now I'm a little bit more bandity looking.
You've gotta get cut.
Come on, guys. I'm clearly a bandit. From this one. The bandit shirt. All right. We are looking very bandit-esque now. Look at us go. Anything hidden over here? And with still don't look bandit enough, apparently.
Something's up. He's over there.
Seems like I'm getting low health even though I'm not being hit. I don't know what's going on there. Not sure what that is all about. So far, so good. Those are real hits. A crunchy chicken. That's right. I'm gonna eat a baby chick if I absolutely have to. Because I may absolutely have to. The bandit trousers. So, that'll get us almost all the way done with our bandit clothing. We look so awesome. Smash these open. Try not to get stuck on anything. There we go. And let's keep moving forward. But no, I totally look like a bandit. I mean, seriously, at this point, why don't I just kill everyone in the group? Through apples. Kind of a okay strategy. Funnel bad guys into one section. That way they all kind of group up. And if they do that, it's easy to hit multiples.
Your health is critical.
Alright, alright. Let's go ahead and grab this.
Oh, that's a decent injury, though.
And yeah, I realize they're blocking a lot, but brute force seems to win the day. Plus, I get good guy points for every one of these dudes I kill, so I like being a good guy. This for some clothes. That's all. I mean, surely I could have just stripped one of them naked and gotten all of these clothing pieces by now. But what do I know? One more piece. I believe. Gloves, I think. We need bandit gloves. Yep, look at that. Alright, this I do believe completes our bandit outfit. So now that we have the entire thing, I think we can go to suits and actually select bandit outfit and make sure that we're wearing all pieces, and we are, so we're good. So that's what we'll stop for this episode. We are in full bandit garb. We are ready to continue the Twin Blade quest next time on Let's Play Fable, The Lost Chapters. So thanks for watching. Remember to like, subscribe, thumbs up, leave a comment, thumbs down. Any sort of feedback helps. So thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.